Israel, your king. Chapter 16. Thus saith the Lord, which maketh a way in the sea, and a path in the mighty waters.